Welcome home, familia.
And in today's video, we are reacting to how BTS loves each other. Try not to cry. Challenge.
I've never cried in my life, so.
Boy, you don't. Question of the day.
Who is one person you love?
Without further ado, familia. Jungkook. We already know that's him. Oh, Jin.
Kim
Seok Jin.
Suga.
Kim!
Yo!
Jin!
They lived up to that promise. Jin, young BTS.
That was such a beautiful speech.
That's how young he is. That's so, was that RM? The hell was that? Jin, aww. Oh, it's all about Jin right now.
Oh!
You see Jim lick his lips?
Yeah. See, like, he did used to feed a lot.
Mm-hmm. In detail. He's putting the contact in? Okay, can we just applaud Suga for how strong he is to keep an eye open while someone else is putting their finger? Ah!
He was so steady and Suga was just like frozen with no emotion.
I guess it's not that hard, right?
But still, thank you, Jin. I remember this.
It was
J-Hope's birthday and his father or his parents called him and they were listening to the conversation.
Jin.
He's so nice.
We said we insisted for a whole night and became closer. Wow. I was reading the captions and I saw, like, on the peripherals, Jin just going ham at somebody. Wow.
Who said that?
V.
That's adorable.
He's the best, oldest.
Yoongi.
Bangtan's protector.
Suga 형이 그런 게 있어요. 되게 멤버들 안 챙겨주는 척하면서 은근히 챙겨주는 거.
We all know. We all know the real Suga. Right, Rocky? You. Oh,
Rocky! Are you okay?
Like I was saying. Right, Rocky?
I'm
Rocky.
You see? It's like he helps you, but he's so shy about it.
Water.
He didn't even
look at me, but he
so
knew.
Nice.
That's so awesome. Like, he didn't even look like he was aware.
Yeah.
But he was so aware.
Even the candle thing, you know?
Aww. What a boss, Suga. That's awesome. It's little things.
I know, it's little things.
Trying to act as cool. Hear V's voice. I That's awesome. I remember this.
I remember this too.
Wow. So if you guys saw, as of November 26, 2019, Suga is our bias wrecker. Is he still your bias wrecker?
Mm-hmm. I didn't get it. As of now, Jin is, so. He might be in the next 5 minutes.
I swear before the video, Suga was Marisol's bias wrecker. Hey, just RM. Huh?
Where's Namjoon?
It's so funny that's how they so caught that.
He's like a proud dad down there.
He for real is BTS's protector. I just feel safe like with him being on the screen.
So cool. I love seeing like the brothers jam out to like, you know, their leader, like support. Hey, look at them.
Even Jungkook.
Look, she goes like, that's my friend.
Hey! Fusion! I kind of like this song. Can you guys leave the song down below?
So he's pretty much afraid to love.
J-Hope. J-Hope! Wow, amazing.
What happened?
RM could not perform. I think J-Hope gave him his medal. She really took off all the glasses too. I can't wait to watch this.
I know.
Fuck Jimin, don't come. Who's it gonna be?
Oh, he let Jungkook get in front.
Uh-huh. That's amazing. That's our hope, guys.
That's our hope right there.
Dude, what MV is this?
This could be Run. This can be One Night
I think. Ooh, Arsenal? Is Jimin an Arsenal fan, guys?
That's amazing.
That's all of them.
Yeah.
Oh, this is one of our favorite Run BTS episodes.
It is.
This took like all day because you see it go from daylight to...
This is actually one of favorite clips of J-Hope because it demonstrated that the love that he had for BTS overcame his biggest fear, mm-hmm. which was, or one of his biggest fears, which is heights. I would do it for you too, baby.
Would you?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
No! I'm scared. And it's adorable that they know, you know.
BTS for And he dove head first! Crazy! He really did it for ARMY and BTS.
Your hope.
Kim Namjoon.
Okay, now my bias is about to change. My bias record's about to change.
Yeah, Hey, can I see that back? So that's how they film the dance practices.
They had to even scoot back.
I know. Jeez. They're late.
Reminded me of chicken noodle soup.
I'm always scared for them to do that. The RO said he was really surprised.
That's so funny. All of them were like...
Look at RM's face.
So wait, did it twice or just once?
Twice.
RM's face right there.
That even got me, so I couldn't even imagine. Oh, a third?
Jimin still went back to the spot.
Oh, this is so
funny. I love it.
This is one of my favorite Jin eats. This is still one of my favorite Eat Jin episodes. I don't think RM knew they were recording.
They 100%.
He said, hey, keep it down.
Got nervous. They said, huh?
Jungkook was cracking up at the camera.
Move Jimin to the front.
Aww. That's awesome.
So lucky to be here.
RM game. Aww. Was that J-Hope a hug? First?
Yeah, J-Hope. Jimin. Of course, Jimin loved the hug.
Jimin's hugging
Jimin
him.
Jimin wants more.
Jimin hugs someone else.
And then they hug each other?
That's awesome. Is that Hitman Bang, guys?
I think that's, and then J-Hope and Suga.
No hesitation.
Such an amazing, well-rounded leader. We got different nights and mornings.
The best I love RM's accent.
Jimin!
Nine Dance Angel! They picked the most angelic scene!
Doing his best thing. Living his best life.
Jimin to the rescue. It's like he comforts them all.
Mm-hmm.
It's like thoughtful.
So nice.
Jimin being in neck pain.
Jimin's like, he loves me!
I hate seeing RM sad. Like, seeing that conversation of, I don't know who he was. Is that Hitman Bang?
I think that's Hitman Bang.
As ARMY, you don't see the tension and like the difficulty that goes on behind closed doors. Like,
or the high pressure that it takes to be BTS's leader, you know?
That's the solution, just calm down and work harder.
That's my fire.
Oh, That's amazing. That's amazing.
지금 이런 얘기 잘 안 해서
You see how the older ones, he puts a different title to them?
Yes. Goosebumps. Gives a good heart.
Sure.
That's why he became my bias.
You see B's super, like, exotic voice?
Yeah.
Hidden weapon. Bangtan's hidden weapon. Wow, that looks freezing.
I swear.
Seems like it gets really, really cold in Korea.
Staring at his jeans.
Even though he's cold? Wow, amazing.
난 오늘 왔습니다. 오늘 드레스 코드 어떻게 되지? 혹시
약간 with the shirt though. Hey. The turtleneck though.
I know.
Okay, boy. Jimin. Okay.
I like Jungkook's.
Like the pins or something. Jimin with the colored eyes and the light hat.
Is that the hype they got?
They know that JK likes to win.
He's comforting him.
Aww, that's adorable!
All the sacrifice that he has done.
All of them together. I think they made it easier for each other being together, you know?
For sure, they're all going through the same struggle.
Mm-hmm. Aww, so nice. Oh my, we heard that on season 2, they came up with this insider where they hold hands just because they want to get closer to each other. It's gonna be good.
V is from the same place as who? Do we know? So the RM is from Ilsen.
Wow. 고생 많이 했죠 제가? 슈가요 진짜 많이 했어요 그렇죠 지민이 교생 네 그렇죠 하여튼 그냥 우리 멤버들 때문에 제가 여기 있는 것 같아요
와우
하마터면 제가 니길 위해 함께 있어 줄 게가 저거 없을 뻔했어요 근데 우리 멤버가 있기에 나도 있듯이 저희 아미들이 있기에 우리 방탄이 있는 것처럼
와우
저는 진짜 멤버들만 보고 살려고요. 멤버들이랑 같이 어디든 무엇이든 하려고요. 그때마다 그대마다 옆에 있어 줄 거죠? 그러면 됐어요?
어 마이 갓. 에이. That picture is so iconic. 네 손을
잡은 날. That picture is so.
That's like a hot super. Oh. Shh. Golden Magnite. Chill. Rainism.
He killed it. I'm not gonna.
I know. He can't eat spicy food?
We didn't know
no,
that.
No, I said he can't.
Yeah, he can't. But we didn't know that about me.
Even Jimin.
Oh my god, Jimin is smashing. I wonder if that's Jungkook's like dish. Remember that spicy and sweet dish?
No, that's definitely not it. Right. When Jungkook ties it for him?
Yeah. Aww.
That's the baby brother right there.
Baby brother. It's because Jimin and Jungkook are the shortest ones. That's so funny. Aww.
That is funny.
He like covered himself for Jungkook.
Wow. Wow, hello, there's a sleeping Jungkook finishes what?
The sugar production.
제가 다 했습니다. 이 앞에 보시면 슈강이 자고 있는데 잘 자네. 아무 소문 없고.
너 맨날 밥 먹자 좋네. 또? 밥 먹어야 힘내 사람이. 뭐야 사람이 힘내고 어? 어? 아무것도
없던. 와우.
15
These are like the genuine moments captured on camera, like
yeah, exactly
from a fan. Wow.
Wow. I'm getting the goosebumps. Look at that.
That's like brotherhood right there.
저는 이제 막 이제 스케줄이 막 뭐 힘들어서 이런 것들은 이제. 괜찮은데
별거 아니고 네, 어, 그건 견딜 수 있고
옆에서 형들이 막 정신적으로 되게 힘들어하는 걸 보니까 막 제가 뭐 어떻게 해줄 수도 없는 그런 좀 말도 좀 잘 못 꺼내고 하거든요 어. 옆에서 보는 게 되게 좀 힘들어서 그때 얘기를 꺼냈던 것 같아요
That's the baby brother
그때까지 저 이제 15살 올라와가지고 옆에서 되게 이제 뭐 어떻게 보면 저를 키운 거죠 네. 그래서
They all look like the proud dad. Oh!
All of them.
Okay, I'm sorry. I have to like look at all their faces.
They're just like so happy he's saying that.
Oh,
Aram's face especially.
Even J-Hope.
Maybe he even said like they were having a bad day then.
이렇게 좋은 형들이 여섯 명이나 있는 거.
그러니까요.
나트로 날라다니겠어요. 형들이 여섯 명 있다는 건 정말
잘해 안전해요, 솔직히.
그렇죠.
아.
Wow. 전 Jungkook. Jungkook.
Next Rocky. 전달했더니
곳간 한 York City or is that? So what do you want to do now?
I need to find BTS concert tickets.
Okay. I know the perfect doctor. He can take out one of our kidneys.
Let's do it. Familia, come watch Bon Voyage with us.
On December 8th, we will be premiering our first episode of Bon Voyage Season 1. We know all of you guys have been waiting for it so patiently.
We'll see you on Patreon.
December 8th. Did we say December 8th?
December 8th.
Did you tell them December 8th?
December 8th, guys.
Okay, yeah, December 8th. Rocky, do you have anything to say?
I am Rocky.
December 8th.